A bus owner who was shot and injured after assaulting policemen in Spalding, Clarendon, charged. Good evening and welcome to Primetime News on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Janella Precious. Also this evening, four people dead in separate crashes along the Holland Bamboo Main Road in St. Elizabeth. And changes coming to the Proceeds of Crime Act. There's also Saturday sports special and weather in this newscast. But I'll have the news in detail after the break.